Saki. For telling a lie about Kaito cheating on Chizuru, you are grounded until Kaito and Chizuru gets married. We are disowning you. That will make you an adult orphan. I'm calling Frieza to send his people to take you to his asylum right now.
No! This can't be happening! Don't call Frieza on me! I'm so sorry! Please! Forgive me!
Too bad. You'll be an adult orphan at the Frieza Force Asylum and that's final. Hello, Frieza. I want to let you know that our ex-daughter Saki just told a lie about Kaito cheating on Chizuru.
She did what? Oh my god! Saki will surely be welcome to my asylum to spawn my chubby baby girl. I'll send my people to capture her now.
That's good. She'll be a great puppet for your metaphorical daughter, Princess Echelot.
Thank you for telling me about this. When my people come in, please sign the contract for Saki to be my metaphorical daughter's puppet.
Okay. I will. See you shortly.
Welcome to the Frieza Force Asylum, Saki. I'm Frieza. I'm the owner of this scary asylum for all naughty adults to stay for the rest of their lives. Come this way to the stage when my chubby baby girl is waiting for you to perform as her brand new puppet.
East is east and west is west and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where I'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows. Rings and things and buttons and bows. Don't bury me in the square, take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town.
Oh, my chubby baby girl is so adorable. She definitely loves when her daddy Frieza gets her new puppets for the asylum. So here's a question for Lucy Precure. Do you think I should get more disowned adult orphans from your channel to my asylum for my chubby baby girl? Leave a comment below to let me know. Until then, see you soon, monkeys.